Oh! Woo! Thank you. That's that red and the barbecue? Huh. In stands?
Thank you.
Half just ended, or no, the first half's still going, so we're not even in the second half yet. Yeah, you'll make it in time. Yeah, you'll be fine.
Get with it!
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah, I'd stay on the phone with you, but I'm recording the game, so it's gonna have the audio from my voice. Yeah. Yeah, okay. Alright, bye. I'll see you soon.
Thank you.
Playing a good game. We're up right now. Oh fuck! I'm watching the game instead of recording now.
fucking job.
The what?
I just got off of work.
I know, yeah.
We got like 5 minutes?
No, no, the second half just started, so we got like maybe like 30 minutes. The game started late because the other team that was playing before us, like, I don't know if they started late or something, but our game started late.
So this second half, how much time we got left?
Like 30 minutes. Yeah. If you want to get down there, yeah.
Let's go, Gators! Thank you.
I think we're up by like 2 or 3 tries.
Oh, burn. Go! Go!
Let's go, Gators!
Jesus.
Louis.
Boy! Hey, offside, sir!
My boy Daniel. No, we keep everything on there.
Is this a new shirt?
I've been having this shirt. I just never really wear it.
Never seen it.
I know, that's why I said I never wear it.
Oh my god, some bitch.
What's up?
Some
back in
my Wait, so why did they... Why is the other team out of position?
Honestly, the rules of rugby, I still confused as fuck about them.
Like, I get God, like, he dropped the ball, but, like, what's the problem?
Yanni's been playing a hell of a good game today.
Who?
Yanni? He's been playing a good game.
Ah.
My favorite part is I've been listening to my Beyond playlist this whole time recording this, and it's pretty lit. It's just EDM in the background while you're seeing people hit each other.
I also have music on, but but this music is much more intense than what's happening.
Watch your line! Watch your line!
We just had to like fight for possession for it. Like they just like either drop forward and pass, or we just, you know, like it's like a fumble basically.
Can you like intercept it if they're throwing it?
Yeah. You just gotta, when you're doing it, you can't be offside when you're going for it. Got a penalty.
Why? What was illegal about it? I still think you guys should just give each other the week.
Come on, guys.
I am shaking now.
What's the score?
I don't know. I honestly, I lost count, but I know we're up. I know we're up.
Okay.
It's their ball.
Why? He dropped it. I'm confused.
The line, but ideally you want to go between the two poles so that you have a better chance of, or you have a better kick when you score the try point or the kick point. After this, I don't know if you're hungry, but I'm hella hungry.
I'm hungry.
Yeah,
it was hella dope that our boss paid for our entire, all our meals today. Oh, shit. See, that would be like a flag in football.
What, this thing's battery's dying again? What the fuck?
Charging?
I think I don't know if Vic's battery is just bad already, but this is dying. Yeah, the battery light is like signaling, so I feel like this thing might die pretty soon, which is gonna suck. We still got like 20 minutes, I think.
Get it. Oh, Giannis is so tall.
No, Yanni, he got a try earlier because he caught a kick.
He's gonna have to drink the poo.
I don't know. I think Yanni, did he get his first poo? No, I think he's already got it. I don't know.
So do you have to keep drinking out of the boot to keep scoring, or is it only your first?
No, only your first. So the boot's when you score your first try. Bless you. See?